In this section, we'll be learning about systems by graphing. The points on a line are the solutions to the equation. The intersection of two lines is the solution to both equations. There are other possibilities when you're dealing with graphs. If there are parallel lines, they have no solutions. And if the lines are the same, or they're lines that are on top of each other, the lines have infinite solutions. In example 1, we see that there are two lines on this graph. They intersect right here. At this intersection, we can find the solution to both equations if we were to use actual equations. We would be able to solve them both simply by finding out what this point is. We can do that by counting over for x two places, so the value for x is 2, and the value for y is 1, 2, 3, down 3, so negative 3. And that's the solution for this equation of lines. In example 2, we're asked to find the solution for both lines. If we look at the slope of the lines, we can see that the rise is 3 and the run is 2. And once again, the rise is 3 and the run is 2. If we compare this line to the line next to it down here, we can see if their slopes are the same. Rise is 3, run is 2, and it appears to continue in that same pattern. So these lines are parallel, which means they will never intersect and they have no solution. In example 3, we're asked, what is the solution for both lines? This means there are actually two lines here, but you can't see both because they're on top of each other. Remember that the same lines have infinite solutions, meaning that any point on either one of the lines will satisfy both lines' values. Because of this, we say that there are infinite solutions.